Good morning, YouTube. Welcome to Dude RV. I sure appreciate you stopping by. If this is your first visit, please consider clicking on the subscribe button and remember to hit that bell as well. You don't want to miss another episode of Dude RV. It is the first day of spring, 2021. So we're going to get in Ms V and go take a seat. We're going to head south. It's going to be a unique journey for us. We're going to do something we've never done before. We're going to go down to Spring, Texas and pay a visit to a harvest host. If you're not familiar with harvest host, it is a program, group, organization, membership, club, thingamajigger for RVers. They have a relationship with over 1,500 destinations in North America, farms, wineries, breweries, museums, things of that nature, where the RVer can spend the night dry camping and sample their wares. So we're going to go visit Fortress Brewery in Spring, Texas. Not sure how much of this video, how long this video is going to be, because man, hard to get anything done with the beeping going on. Not sure how long this video is going to be. We'll see what we can do. But this week, we're going to be visiting some Texas State Park properties. So stay tuned. We got lots of fun stuff coming down the pipe. Let's go to Spring, Texas. Navarra County Safety Rest Stop. I tell you what, one thing we have going for us here the big trucks over there idling. But one thing that we have to be truly grateful for here in the great state of Texas are these fantastic safety rest stops. This is actually a jogging track. I think the jogging path is like a mile or something. So you can get out, truly stretch your legs. Have a big picnic. We're gonna let the dogs stretch their legs and get back on the road. Stay tuned, more to come. Thank you. is the bath and a half BH35.
I just want to see the style. I've never been in one. Should we have our mats? I mean, this is set up pretty nice. I mean, it's just like the Wraith. I mean, it'd be the Rebel.
It's a little tighter because it's got the armrest, whereas if we put the armrest on the Rebel, then it'll be snug.
I sure like this. Is this more expensive?
It's about the same.
And then we still got a Class C. Something like this.
Yeah, but there's no bunks.
Not in this one.
Oh, okay.
But that's because it's bigger then. Well, but this is a real bed, and this you can get too easier if you need a bed.
Well, good morning. Things kind of took a strange turn yesterday when we were looking at motor homes. So Yappy twisted her ankle. She twisted her ankle really bad. So we're set up. We're here at the Fortress Brewery, the Harvest Host location. Great place. But as soon as we got here, we disconnected the little white truck and headed over to the care now so that we could get somebody to look at her ankle. We didn't get back here until music had already started, so I didn't shoot any footage, didn't want any copyright strikes. They were playing cover songs. But let me tell you a little bit about this Harvest Host thing. Is really cool. Now this was full of carbs when we got here yesterday, because they have crawfish and beer package at Fortress Brewery this time of year. But most of the folks started leaving. It was around 7-8 o'clock. The band played until late. I say late. They played until 10 o'clock. So we got, you know, it was a normal night for us. Old folks, we went to bed about 10. It was nice and quiet. Nobody bothered us. We just got this big field, you know. We can hear a lot of road noise right now, but there wasn't that much last night. Now, they do serve food here at the Fortress Brewery. That's a food truck enclosed there. I don't think truck is the right term. That's a cargo container. They have a nice selection of beers that they brew up. I had a coffee porter. Actually, they'll do a four pack for you. So I had a four pack of, three porters, and got a drink for Yappy. Bought some food from the food truck, and we ate on our patio. Socially distant, of course. Doing what we think is best. You can do what you want to do. I'm immune compromised, so we're gonna stay socially distant. All right. We are in Spring, Texas. We're gonna head on. Yappy's gonna try to tough it out. She's limping around real bad this morning, but she's gonna tough it out. We're gonna head on over to Stephen F. Austin State Park. About an hour drive for us. Be about a 30-second time lapse for y'all. On the next video, I'm gonna go ahead and close this one out. I have to keep looking down because the soil. Look, oh, while I'm on the topic of Fortress Brewery, before we depart, if you're coming out here, make sure you check in with the staff before you come out here. And if it's been raining, believe me, you want to check in with these people, because that roped off area, that's standing water. And then there's standing water right here. And there's crawfish mounds all over. So the That means the water table's not very deep. All right, so back on departure. We're gonna roll out of here and head to Stephen F. Austin State Park. You'll catch that on the next Sunday episode of Dude RV. It'll be on a Sunday episode. We're gonna go pay a visit to Stephen F. Austin's town, San Felipe de Austin, which is right outside of the park. And hopefully Yappy's ankle will subside and we'll be able to continue on our journey. If this is your first visit to Dude RV, please consider clicking on the subscribe button and remember to hit that bell as well. And for those of you who have been following along and my patrons especially, thank you. That's why I do what I do. I go hang out and